Lots of excitement surrounding that. Lots of excitement surrounding the 9 a.m. show today and Kim Hudson. Kim, take it away.
Lisa, I'm going to make your heart melt. Look at this.
What?
Yeah, sorry. I had to do it to you, girl.
I know, Lisa.
Go ahead, come on up to the lobby. You know you want to, Lisa. We have the St. Louis Effort for AIDS benefit called Art of PAWS to benefit the PAWS program. Here we have James Lesh here. PAWS, of course, they have lots
and
of
and some PAWS. Friends.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 20 sets of PAWS here. But what does PAWS stand for at St. Louis Effort for AIDS?
PAWS stands for Pets Are Wonderful Support. And what our program does is a lot of times when people are diagnosed with HIV or AIDS, the first thing to go is medical bills wrap up. Is things like veterinary care, maybe the food the dog doesn't need. So we help connect people with vets, with healthcare for their pets so that they can continue to offer that unconditional love that we rely on pets for.
And the bottom line is that if you are living with HIV and AIDS, you have your own medical bills that you have to worry about
exactly.
as well. Sometimes some people, has there ever been a time where people have had to worry about, do I buy medicine for me or food for the dog?
That's exactly correct. And that's exactly the thing we're trying to prevent because people shouldn't be forced to make those choices.
We have Kim Beardsley here from Purina. Obviously that is not something that you want people to have to do. Tell me about you personally. How do you personally feel about being involved with this charity?
Oh gosh, well, we've been supporting PAWS for a few years now, but I recently met with their team and just learned about the positive impact that they're really making, not only on the people, but the pets that get to stay with their people. And also, there's a ton of people on a waiting list, so we just want to, you know, step up in a really bigger way and make sure nobody has to make the decision to part with their pet. So.
Yeah, it truly is a shared mission, which is beautiful.
Okay, and also understand that, so we're going to get down to the practicality of how we're going to get this funding, how we're going to help these people. We have the Art of PAWS.
So much fun.
We've actually had art pieces here in years past to preview past events. Can people actually buy art at the Art of PAWS?
Yeah, so we have over 50 local artists that donate art just for this event. So you can get some good art for a good cause. Also have a cocktail competition. We're gonna have a live band this year, have a little red carpet action. So, you know, it's a little non-traditional in the art world. It, you know, we lean into the fun of it.
What's going on? The wonderful one had gone out. That's what it is. She wants to go out. She wants some art. She wants to buy some art. Can I ask you, did any of the dogs make art?
No, that's a really fun idea, though. I like that.
We need some art for dogs. Yes, we need some
puppy
art
painting classes.
Puppy painting classes. Kim, when you think about really fun, engaging fundraisers like this, what are you looking forward to the most for the Art of PAWS?
All of it, really. This will be my first year personally going.
Congratulations.
And I know it's going to be kind of bigger and better than ever this year, so I can't wait. I mean, who doesn't love some good pet-inspired art? So,
well, I know you guys are going to have a great time. Everybody,
absolutely.
We have the Art of PAWS to benefit St. Louis Effort for AIDS PAWS program. That will be August 25th from 7 until 10, 1014 Locust Street in downtown St. Louis. Get your tickets now at stlefa.org/AOP. Remember, it's not just about the pets. The pets are helping the humans here every day here on the 9 a.m. show.